Hi, welcome to my channel, the Machine Learning Engineer. Today I will show you how to configure and use correctly your Docker infrastructure with GPU. Okay, the first, I will later on, as usual, upload all the configuration that you need and information into a file and post it into the repository. And well, the first thing that you need to do, obviously, regardless the operating system you are working, is you need to have your GPU correctly installed with your GPU, with the correct GPU driver and with a CUDA toolkit version. The way to set up to first of all control and verify that your GPU is working correctly in your system is just execute the command NVIDIA SME. This is telling you that your GPU is recognized and correctly installed. And in this case, as you can see, we are using CUDA Toolkit version 12.4, and we have a Tesla T4 installed in this machine with 16 gigabytes of memory. So the second thing is at depending if you are working with a Docker desktop or Docker Compose, you need to add differently. First of all, in your Docker file, you need to install all the requirements or all the libraries with GPU support that you plan to use inside your Docker Compose. For example, like in this case, I'm using Torch with support GPU CUDA 1.0. So this is the first requirement. If you plan then to run this container in a Docker desktop, the second requirement is a part of creating obviously the Docker, is run the Docker with this parameter GPUs equal all. And then if you don't include this parameter, the Docker will not use the GPU, and it will not reserve the GPU and attach it to this container when it's running. So this is quite important because it many times people forget to include this parameter, and even having your GPU correctly configure in your operating system, Windows, Unix, even if you have the libraries correctly installed in your Docker via Dockerfile, then only you forget to include this parameter, your Docker will not attach the GPU to the container when it's running, and the software, the application will not use the GPU. It will be unable to use the GPU when it's running. This when you are working with the Docker desktop. If you are working with the Compose, you need to install the NVIDIA Container Toolkit, and you had versions as well for Unix and Windows. And well, I will post you later as well on the documentation how to install it. You can follow. And then to test that you had correctly installed your NVIDIA container CL, NVIDIA container in your machine, you just need to execute NVIDIA container CLI info, and then you will see similar information that you are seeing with NVIDIA with NVIDIA SME. So if you don't see this information, you don't have correctly set up the NVIDIA container software. Secondly, you need to include in your Docker Compose file also the reservation for your for the GPU. If you don't do that, obviously obviously your container will not be able to use the GPU. This is similar to what we do with the Docker desktop when we run it by command line and say that reserve and use the GPU. This is the way to do the same, is to include that parameter in the Docker Composer. And with this, it will be a node, and you will be able to work with your GPUs when your Docker containers are running. And that's all. Thank you very much for watching. I hope it was useful and you enjoy with that. And if you like the video, just hit me a like and subscribe to the channel if you didn't do it. Thank you.